On the farm, a little tiny puppy. A little puppy. All right, let's find the owner. Hello, this is Tom out at Stillwater Farm in McDowell on Route 678 on Bull Pasture. Hey, we've got a little dog here with your phone number on it. If you want to give me a call back, if... Well, you're standing in your water, I got you. Oh. Okay, that's it. Because I don't want you getting sick. Poor little thing.
Chris Collins coming to pick you up, little girl. We've had a good day. Gonna miss you. I'm gonna miss you. We had a real fun day, didn't we? We've been up to the turkey barns. We've been up to the boat. Here's the boat. We've been upstairs on the computer. We've ate. We had a good old time. She's tired out. She's going to sack out as soon as she finds her. She's been traveling for 3 days. Saturday, Sunday, Monday, 4 days. She went 28 miles in 4 days. 28 miles. 28 miles in 4 days. 28 little miles for these little paws just to come visit me. See, she's got some kind of fence on and the thing's blinking. So, see it? So it doesn't seem like the batteries ran down. She's been fun. It's been fun. It's been fun
sleeping, waiting for its owner to come get it.